Hello, honey, it's me. What did you think when you heard me back on the radio? What did the kids say when they knew it was their long-lost daddy-o? Remember how we listened to the radio, and I said that's the place to be. And how I got the job as an FM jock the day you married me. It was two kids and I was into AM rock, but I just had to run around. It's been 8 years since I left you, babe. Let me tell you about what's gone down. I am the morning DJ at WOLDDDD, playing all the hits for you wherever you may be. The bright good morning voice who's heard but never seen. Feeling all of 45 going on 15. The drinking I did on my last big gig, it made my voice go low. They said that they liked the young sound when they let me go. So I drifted on down to Tulsa, Oklahoma, to do me a late night talk show. Now I've worked my way down home again here to Boise, Idaho. That's how this business goes. I am the morning DJ at WOLDD, playing all the hits for you wherever you may be. The bright good morning voice who's heard but never seen. Feeling all of 45 going on 15. I'm making extra money doing high school sock hops. I'm the big time guest MC. You should hear me talking to the little children and listen what they say to me. I got a spot on the top of my head, just begging for a new toupee. There's a fire around my gut from sitting on it, but it's never gonna go away. Sometimes I get this crazy dream that I just take off in my car. But you can travel long 10,000 miles and still stay where you are. Thinking that I should stop this jockeying and start that record store. Maybe I could settle down if you take me back once more. Okay, honey, I see. I guess he's better than me. Sure, old girl, I understand. You don't have to worry, I'm such a happy man. I am the morning DJ at WOLDDDD, playing all the hits for you wherever you may be. The bright good morning voice who's heard but never seen. Feeling all of 45 going on 15. I am the morning DJ at WOLDDDD.